Opel Austin puppies are 4 weeks old. And boy, has their activity level changed in a week. They are now coming out, exploring, playing, trying to figure out how to work their feet. Hey, pups. Doing really well. Hey, Opal. You weren't supposed to start feeding them when I started the video. Opal. Opal, come here. Come here. Oh, you're just gonna go hide in your crate. That's not gonna help either. Okay, let's see if we can figure out who's who. Darker. Salt and pepper boy. Over here. Pretty sure that's Orion. And Orwell is the lighter salt and pepper boy. Orwell. Hey, happy boy. You're starting to look like something. Yes. You guys are starting to look like puppies. Little schnauzer puppies. Hello, Orion. And then we have Ophelia. Salt and pepper girl. And then we have, let's see, are you the boy or the girl? I think you're the girl. Flashy black and silver, yes. That's Olive. And new name, Lewis. That is the black and silver boy, Lewis. And then we have Ocean. This is Ocean. Hi, sweetie. And then back there is Olivia. Olivia has the white on her toes. Let me back up now. Hello, pup-ups. Opal, you gonna come out? Opal! No, you're gonna stand watch over your babies. Okay. Hi, pup-ups. Hello, Olivia. Hello, Olivia. Hi, sweetie. Shh, boss, those are not your babies. Out you go. Boss, out. So these guys are eating their soaked kibble now a couple times a day. They are still nursing off mom, of course. Hey, pup-ups. Opal's doing a very good job keeping them clean. You can see that they've come out and peed on the pee pads. And you can see that their bed is clean. So they have figured that part out already. So smart. Tails are starting to wag. They'll occasionally get a little growl out of somebody. And they start to chew on each other's heads and tails and feet.